guys, and welcome to the Family Fudge. Today we are headed to Costco, so come along with us.
The Family Fudge, the Family Fudge. They are mostly sweet but full of nuts.
So today has been a crazy busy day. I went to my workout class, my kids did their school, then they went to their PE class, my husband went to the dentist, and now we're headed to Costco. We haven't been in a couple of weeks and we definitely need a lot of things. But this Costco trip's gonna be a little bit different because I actually have an eye appointment at the eye doctor inside of Costco. So hopefully my husband and my kids can get the things on my list while I'm getting my eyes checked. And then once I get home, I'll show you everything that we picked up. Oh yes, and we may be stopping at the grocery outlet as well. I'm not quite sure. So let's go. So we just made it to Costco and I'm officially 7 minutes late for my appointment. So hopefully they'll still take me and I can do that, but we'll find out. So I gotta run in and get that done. Okay, so they were able to see me. I got my appointment taken care of. The good news is that my prescription had not changed, but the bad news is that took over an hour and all the kids are ready to go. But I'm not, I still wanna look around a little bit, so maybe I'll do it really quick. Okay, everybody's okay now, so I'm gonna go ahead and show you some of the Christmas items that they have already. They have some Disney toddler dolls.
They have Elsa, Belle. They have, never mind.
That's Elena. Ooh, I like the variety this time. They have a lot of different ones. These are $15.99.
They have Elena, Mulan, Rapunzel.
They also have some Cabbage Patch dolls, Minnie Mouse. They have all of these cool toys for Christmas already. I know my kids are excited about this one. The Shimmer and Shine is $18.99. And then we also have PJ Mask, which is $22.99. Do you like Shimmer and Shine?
Yeah!
It's cool, and it's almost your birthday, so maybe. But I really want you guys to try the shoes. They have some really cool shoes. They're only 10 bucks. Let's go try them. These shoes are an awesome deal. These are Levi's girls' denim shoes, and they also have the boys' as well. They look pretty much the same, but they're only $9.99, and they have laces that don't actually have to be tied, which I really like. So hopefully we can find the kids' sizes. Okay friends, so we just made it home. We did end up going to Costco and to the grocery outlet, and we spent just over $500 for everything, but that does not include my contacts, which were about $80. I did get my prescription filled, and so that's taken care of, but it took about an hour, and so by the time I was done, everybody else was ready to go. So my husband didn't end up getting any footage within the store at Costco to show you guys, but I can tell you that they had a lot of Christmas toys already, Christmas present, Christmas decorations, things like that. So heads up, if you're looking for good deals on toys, check out Costco. So let me show you what we got. I'm gonna go ahead and start with the things from Costco, the non-food items first. And then I'll go ahead and show you what I got from the grocery outlet. Now we definitely stocked up, like I said, and we have a lot of non-food items this time as well. In the back here, I have a big thing of toilet paper. And then I also picked up this contact solution, that's for me. And then some kitchen trash bags. I feel like these are like the best deal for trash bags, and they last a long time. Well, I guess it depends on how much trash you make, but for us, this lasts a long time. Back over here, I have a thing of baby wipes and a package of AAA batteries. Over here, I have a box of sandwich size Ziploc bags. We also got some daylight light bulbs. I really like these around the house. Oh yes, and I also picked up a new pair of walking shoes. I definitely needed some of these because my husband and I are headed to Disneyland next week. Just him and I and the nursing baby, and that's it. So picked up these. These were $24.99 and they also came in black. And I think our last non-food item here, I don't think I said this, but this is Cascade dish soap. Now over here on top of the toilet paper, I have a package of croissants because I'm hoping to make some more freezer breakfast sandwiches. Now I have a video on that. If you're curious, you can check it out. Yep, gonna make some breakfast sandwiches and they're gonna be delicious. We also picked up one of my favorites, and that is the organic coconut water. I don't buy this too often because it's kind of pricey, but it's really good if you're gonna be walking and in the heat, which next week I think we will be. And then this is something new I'd never tried before, but Tina from Phillips Fam Bam said that they really liked it, and it was comparable to the Trader Joe's version. So we're gonna give this a try. This is the Mandarin Orange Chicken. Now also in our meat section, I have some pineapple sausages, one of our all-time favorites. I also have a rotisserie chicken. I'm hoping to make some lunches with this week. And then my husband picked up this bacon. This is definitely a splurge. It was pretty expensive, like almost $20 expensive. So we definitely like to cut this and then we'll freeze it in portions and then we just use it sporadically and we kind of try to make it last a long time. Over here, I have a box of applesauce pouches. My one-year-old really likes these, but pretty much all the kids, they really like these, and they're super convenient and portable. Back over here, I picked up some Activia yogurts. Now, these are actually on sale right now. I can't remember exactly how much they were, but yeah, we got the strawberry and the blueberry and the peach. And then also in our dairy section, we have some whole regular milk, some almond milk, and you guys, I accidentally picked up the wrong one. Normally I like the Costco brand, but they didn't have it. So I got this one instead, and it wasn't until I got home that I realized that it's not unsweetened. So instead of 30 calories, it has 60, which not a good thing, but oh well, it was on sale, so we'll make it work. Before I move on, I gotta show you the tacos. I got a box of the mini tacos. Now these are great in a pinch if you need something quick, a quick lunch or a quick dinner. These are excellent. And if you have one of those air fryers, the air fryer cooks these up so well. They're nice and crispy and they are delicious. Maybe not the healthiest thing, but they are tasty. Now back to the dairy section. I picked up a package of sliced medium cheddar cheese, a big package of string cheese. This will last a long time for us. And then one of our recent favorites is the round cheese. And as you can tell, the kids already had one on the way back from Costco. And hiding back here, we have a brick of gold, otherwise known as Kerrygold butter. Back over here, I picked up another package of our favorite veggie bites, a carton of cottage cheese, and one of my new favorites, the barbecue ranch chopped salad. This is so good. But you guys, here's a trick. You could totally make this yourself. Just take your regular coleslaw and then take 50-50 ranch dressing and barbecue sauce and mix it together. And that's exactly what is on this. So you could definitely make your own. Now they do add some dried cranberries and some sweet potato chips, but you could definitely make your own if you don't shop at Costco. Because it is delicious, seriously, so good. Over here I got a package of bananas and a big watermelon and our favorite lime tortilla chips. Oh yes, and one of the things that made this Costco trip more expensive is that we did pick up diapers, but as you can tell, there's like no space for a box of diapers. So we did get diapers, but they're already put away. The last thing that we got from Costco is this double pack of tortillas. Now these are the kind that you actually have to cook yourself, but they're really tasty. Really, really good. And now moving on to the things from the grocery outlet. First up, I picked up a lot of protein snacks for me, and you can tell that I really like peanut butter because these two protein cookies are peanut butter. And then we have 8 of these protein bars. 4 of them are chocolate peanut butter, and the other 4 are peanut butter caramel. And these were on sale for $4 for $1, so I went ahead and picked up 8 of those. And over here we have our one non-food item. This is a hair oil, and this is really good if you have little girls with long hair and tangles. So, and you guys, this smells really good. And then over here we have a couple of items I don't normally buy, but they're gonna go into some recipes next week. We have a little jar of Nutella, and a little jar of cookie butter. If you've never had cookie butter, it is really good. It's basically a crushed up gingerbread cookie that they make into a spreadable paste. It's really good. There's lots of cinnamon in there and ginger. It is very good. Over here, I have two different kinds of yogurt drinks. Now, this one is for me. This is actually almond and cashew yogurt. And then this one is a lemon flavored yogurt drink. Anytime you see these in a grocery haul, you know that we're headed on a road trip soon. Back over here, I have a lot of different things. First off, I have this bag of blueberry pecan crunch granola, and I really like this one because it's gluten-free, so my husband can have it as well. And Nature's Path is a really good company. I like all of their products. Not sponsored, by the way, but yes, they make good stuff. I also got some Rise and Shine hot cereal, which is also gluten-free. And I don't know why, but this just sounded really good in the morning to have a nice hot bowl of the cereal. Yes, looking forward to that. Hiding back over here, my daughter picked out these. We have two of these Annie's mac and cheese. Actually, these are mac and trees. Over here, I have a box of these Honey Graham sticks. I think my one-year-old will really like those. And then I also picked up this Hawaiian recipe pizza because this was marked down to $1.99. And usually at the grocery store, the California Pizza Kitchen, pizzas are a lot more expensive. Over here, I picked up a treat item for my kids to have while I'm out of town. We have some fruit snacks, two boxes, and my kids love these, but I try not to buy them too often. And another sort of treat item, we have two different kinds of Fiber One bars. This one is my favorite, it's the lemon bar. And then all of my kids prefer the chocolate fudge brownie. Now I got four boxes of these because they were only 99 cents, which is pretty much half the regular price that you would find at the grocery store. And then finally I have 2 big gallons of water. So we're gonna take this with us on our trip and we'll just use these to refill our water bottles. So we're not taking a ton of little water bottles, we'll just use this to refill. Because I don't know if you've ever been to LA, but I do not like the way that their water tastes. No offense if you live in LA, but I'm just not used to it. Oh, this guy, I almost forgot this guy. We found this at the grocery outlet, and these are basically snack bag chips. We have a sea salt and a barbecue, and the pop chips are just a little bit healthier. Only 100 calories a bag, and I can even send these to school with my kids because they don't have any peanuts or anything like that. Okay guys, thank you so much for joining me for another Costco grocery haul. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe if you're not already. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.